Am I the only witch who has started dating someone and then they ask if you put a love spell on them because they like you so much? This has happened multiple times and I have not put a love spell on any of them. You know what's really magic? This pussy!
I made the spackle.
She down for whatever. In the back of his mind is Coretta. And she knows. She knows. And I know she knows, and I know she knows, and deep down she knows, she knows.
Can I buy myself an Evil Eye amulet for protection?
Sure,
why do you ask? Lots of people say you can never buy it for yourself or you'll be cursed. They say it's okay to buy one for a friend. There are also rumors saying that you cannot give it to others or you'll be giving curses. So, what's the real info?
It's just a normal amulet. Anyone can buy, anyone can use. You buy it, bury it in salt overnight, put it on the right wrist to protect yourself, and bury it again in salt twice a month.
Okay, follow Tara for more tips.
My life into pieces. This is my last.